episode here illegally. Came across the border back home, there was no opportunity. Ended up in Pennsylvania, Shenandoah to be exact, trying to start a whole new life, and he ain't looking back. He sees the dirty looks cause he don't speak the English good, and feels the tension every time he's walking through the neighborhood. He don't stress it though, he just gotta be alive. He seen his cousin die in the desert coming from the other side. He wasn't lucky enough to be born in a country where the dollar's worth 10 times the amount of his nation's currency. But still, people forget to count their blessings. So cause he is in the citizen, they view him like he's lesser than them. One night he's taking a walk with his girlfriend, his wife. Three drunk white boys approach him and start picking a fight. Tries to avoid it, they stick him, he's out for the night. And they proceed to stop him till he stops breathing and dies. That ain't the worst of it, the trial was a jury. And cause he was illegal, they think it's his fault that he's buried. I guess they worthy a dog's life more than the Mexicans. Michael Vick ain't never kill a man, but still they fucking sentenced him.
Yeah, they say all men are equal. And maybe that's just all pretend. We all bleed and breathe the same air. Regardless of the skin. If you ain't ever been where the sun don't shine, where you risk anything just to have a better life, then maybe you should think twice before you start judging.
18 dead in a truck stop in Texas. Father with the son in his arms, found breathless. 5 years old, suffocation was his role. Trying to claw the insulation just to breathe through any hole. Like, please, let us catch a hint of the breeze. 18 wheeler full of heat, 120 degrees. So what's the price of your American air? Me and my son left home and didn't care to prepare. Give us a break though, cause it hurts to see a tear go down his face low. Especially when you look around, we're nowhere to escape, no. Nowhere to be found, sweating so profound. Truck driver left the trailer with the cries without a sound. They died innocent, legal free of any sin. Illegal trying to live an equal life like many men have been. But since they're Mexican or any skin reflecting them, it's easy to neglect on how they died to be free. Rest in peace.
They say all men are equal. And maybe that's just all pretend. We all bleed and breathe the same air. Regardless of the skin. If you ain't ever been where the sun don't shine, where you risk anything just to have a better life, then maybe you should think twice before you start judging. Who don't wanna be free? Who don't wanna know freedom? People die to be free. People die for their freedom.